As coronavirus is spreading more and more, you should wash your hands frequently and reduce physical contact. Federal Minister of the Interior, Horst Seehofer, also takes the doctor's tips seriously. On Monday, he didn't want to shake hands with Chancellor Merkel. At a meeting with representatives of migrant associations in Berlin, Merkel approached Seehofer with her hand outstretched. Response: none. He refused to handshake the Chancellor.